sun. It's one star among 300 billion in our galaxy. It's not even close to the center of the Milky Way. It's not the biggest star, not the smallest, the brightest, the hottest, or the coolest. It's not even the only star with planets. Class G yellow stars like the sun make up 1 out of 13 stars in our stellar neighborhood. It's not special in any way, except one. It's the only star we know of that supports life. The sun is our star. Without it, Earth would be cold and dark. There would be no weather, no life. In fact, there would be no Earth. From the dawn of life and through most of human history, the sun was a benevolent giver of light, heat, and energy. But now, as we rely more and more on technology, we're learning that our star is more dangerous than our ancestors ever knew.